This is a very special moment for this wonderful horse with this rare, desirable blood of Dimaggio. A pedigree all the way for dressage. As a two-year-old, he was the supreme champion of the British Dressage Young Horse and Breeding Championships, and later that year went on to be champion stallion for the BWBS. In addition to his 2011 National Championship title, he was also the 2009 four-year-old Shearwater Reserve Champion, the 2010 five-year-old Reserve Champion, the five-year-old British Young Horse International Reserve Champion, and the five-year-old Shearwater National Reserve Champion. The full sister in 2013 was the Mare Performance Test Champion for both the British Hanoverian Society and the Warm Blood Breeder Stud Book. He's competing into one and will shortly make his into two debut. In 2016, he graded with Hanover International with very good marks, including a 9 for the correctness of his gaits. Again with a wonderful front, a really good hind leg. Dimaggio. Biotop. Cocktail. Every single horse showing there in the pedigree the potential and the reality of Grand Prix. Biotop, the Piaf machine, Cocktail with Anki van Brunsven, and Dimaggio, who just brought so much movement into dressage. The mare, Byzantia, his mother, has shown that this was not a flash in the pan. This lovely stallion has half brothers and sisters who've also performed well. Spectacular trot, everything we'd expect from Dimaggio, that wonderful action in the front leg.